one of the managers in the space.
Ready?
Yes.
So we're here with Brian, who is the general manager of the bar here at Churchill, which is like a spot where all Phoenicians come. So what would you say about this place? Because it looks very beautiful. I love it.
Thank you so much. You know, we're a community-based space. We just really are here to try and improve the community that is the Evans-Churchill neighborhood of downtown Phoenix. So we built this space as a way to offer independent entrepreneurs a great retail location at an affordable price.
Okay.
And we hope that by doing that, we could create a community that our community would like to support.
I love it here. So what do you have? Do you have restaurants, bars? What is inside?
We do. We have restaurants and bars. Two bars right behind us.
Pobrecito. Start from the Rooftop Bar Academy. Okay.
Sure.
Okay. So you have a bars here?
We have a couple of bars. Pobrecito is a world-class cocktail bar with a focus on Cuban and South American.
Oh, I love that.
That
so sounds like a fun
place. And in agave, but they make spectacular cocktails across the board. Everything they do is wonderful.
So what can you say about this neighborhood? I know that there's so many murals. It's like very artsy, a lot of nice restaurants.
It is, yeah. This is sort of our arts district here, downtown Phoenix. So a lot of the art galleries sort of popped up in this neighborhood, and that sort of sprung a lot of the street art, kind of grew out of the fact that a lot of the galleries and stuff were here, and there was sort of an artsier community built around this particular neighborhood. And that sort of sprung into restaurants and bars and different community spaces.
I love this area. It's like a best. So you said that Phoenix is actually a very artsy city with a lot of cultural events. I was very surprised to see that.
Yeah, most definitely. And so many different types of cultural events and so many different cultures are represented here within our city that
I love
makes
it.
A great canvas
I love
for
it. It's like one of my
things.
Favorite cities in America right now.
It's
so what
fun.
Do we have here? Tell me a little bit more.
So this is a cider made locally here in Mesa, Arizona by our friends at Cider Corp. So this is an apple-based tangerine cider.
It's actually
with
very good. I want to tell you guys, it's so good.
It's absolutely delicious.
Mm.
So is everything that they do. And everything they do is semi-sweet to dry, meaning you're not going to get a whole lot of residual sugar in there.
It's actually very delicious, I'm going to tell you. It's like a right amount of sugar and everything, because usually some ciders are too sweet.
Too sweet,
for
exactly.
It's like a perfect balance
really
of taste.
Yeah, exactly. That's the word.
Well, thank you, Brian, for having us. I love this place, and cheers to you.
Cheers to you. Please enjoy our space. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you. That looks so amazing. What is it?
Toasted coconut.
Wow.